a rare affair. Present tense, my future seems irrelevant.
Yeah. breath of the wounded mist. His cracked hands tighten around my throat. I'm unable to make a sound. I fight back for my life as his fingers drive through my eyes like knives. He wrings my neck out like a towel, drinking the blood from my warm veins. I'm still alive, and I endure every second of pain. Do I deserve it?
under her when she was feeling down, kissing the scars on her thigh where she would hug herself again. Her scarlet blood would forever bind us unconditionally. Little did I know, she was muttering curses out of her breath. When it was too late, she was no longer human. She transformed, becoming saturated by her own rage.
Show.
How dare you? We were supposed to look after each other. You knew I was sensitive, but you didn't care. I never wanted to comply with your expectations. That's when you decided to break me. You can't anymore. I'm only a vessel now. This soul is awakened. I refuse to let you take control. And I was still convinced we had something beautiful.
Run this out! Yeah.
Thank you.
my steps cautiously. Little by little, the lantern guides me. Its light scorches the surface. A dark voice echoes. Room is a shadow. He rises up from the walls, standing 12 feet tall. He speaks with a growl. All your life, and all life, and you get to watch. He'll betray no choice, for he is a raging god, unknown to his god.
Yeah.
forgot to say goodbye when you called me on the phone that night. Mom forgot to unlock the door. She saw you sick as a dog on the floor. You forgot to check if your body was in for a world of hell. We forgot to say goodnight when you fell to sleep and saw the light. Yeah.